my lady.
Still he torments me. Lady, how should I be a lady? For a lady has modest and maidenly airs, and a virtue I somehow suspect that I lack. It's hard to remember these maidenly airs in a stable laid flat on your back.
There is no Dulcinea. She's made of flame and air. And yet, how lovely life would seem if every man could weave a dream to keep him from despair. To each his Dulcinea.
I don't have a very good reason. Since I've been with him, cuckoo nuts have been in season. But there's nothing I can do. Chop me up for onion stew. Still I'll yell to the sky, though I can't tell you why that I